Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Welcome back, friends. Welcome back to another video lecture by Kami Microbiologist. Today in this video lecture we are going to talk about another hematology test, or which is the parameter of the CBC or platelet count. We call that platelet distribution width. What is platelet distribution width? It is again the platelet test in which we mostly check the variation in the platelet size, means we check the large and small size of the platelets in this case, and we also check the function activation of the platelet as well. Okay, now what mostly happen in laboratory, this test is not mostly performed. Why? Because if we want to check the platelet size, so there is a test which I already talked in the previous videos, which we call it mean platelet volume. Because in the mean platelet volume you can also check the large and small size of the platelet. Okay, now that's why this test is not mostly performed. But still, if you using hematology analyzer machine, because manually we not perform that test, if you using hematology analyzer machine, so it will give you the PDW, platelet distribution width. And this case, how you will use this, you will just remove the cap from the ATTA tube and you will put the ATTA tube here, and you will dip the needle of this machine into the blood, and then you will press the button. They will take the blood, and after 5 minutes they will give you the report. And they will not give you the report of the PDW, but other report, means other CBC parameter as well. The normal range of the PDW is 8.3 to 56.6%. If we talked about the femtoliter, so it is the 8 to 25 femtoliter. Now let's talk about the high and the low PDW. So there are some condition in which the PDW get low and high, or the disease is or it will also cause some type of the diseases as well. So we have thyroid malignancy disease that is caused by the high PDW, or high PDW is caused by thyroid malignancy, we can also say that. In thyroid malignancy, what happened, there is a cancer in the thyroid gland or in the thyroid area. In this case, T3, T4 will be get high, or sometime it will get low, which we can say hyper or hypothyroidism will occur, due to which the T3, T4 will be producing low amount or large amount. It will, you know, disturb the platelet amount in the blood. Due to this way, the high PDW will be occur in the blood, and it will cause the thyroid malignancy, we can say. Due to inflammation, means there is a let's suppose inside our body, if there is a foreign object that will get internalized, so what happened, there is a swelling. So due to the swelling, what happened, the bleeding will occur, and it will also cause the platelet in high amount, and due to this way what happened, we can say high PDW will be occur. Due to anemia, in anemia RBC will get destroyed, or RBC will get low, and due to this way the PDW will get high. Because if there is low RBC, so obviously the volume of the platelet will be present, and it will you know, automatically we get high. Then we have in case of infection, let's suppose we have bacterial infection, so in this case what happened, the white blood cell will get high, due to which the platelet will also get high, and they will cause the high PDW. Some cancer, means leukemia, in which the platelet in which the white blood cell will get high, they will cause the high ratio of the PDW. Due to the use of birth control pills, it means some type of the medicine that will affect on the pregnancy, and due to this way the platelet amount are also get high. Why? Because we better know that if there is pregnancy, so the platelet amount will get low, or we can say there is anemia chances. If there is no pregnancy, due to the use of some medicine, so it will obviously cause the high PDW. In case of the bone marrow disorder, we better know that bone marrow produce the blood cells. If there is disturbance in the bone marrow, so it will affect on the high PDW. Then we have some infection or diseases in which the PDW will get low, or PDW will cause a viral infection. In case of the viral infection, what happened? Like we have dengue viruses, So there is the surviving of the dengue virus is the platelet. So they will perform their life cycle in the platelet cells, and then they will cause the platelet disturbance in which there is low PDW. Then we have certain cancer and medication. We have antibiotics, and we have leukemia type of the infection, cancer. Due to this way, the PDW will get low. Bone marrow disorder, again in this case, bone marrow, as it is producing high blood, so sometime due to their disturbance, there is low production of the blood cells, due to which it will also cause the PDW low. So that's all about the PDW. I hope you guys get idea about that. Thanks for watching.